I also have a different set of team player. No. Come on, AI. Don't mess with me now. Nice RNG game. That'll do. Sanic and Blails. Gamma's been in every game so far, otherwise. Our board today is Nature Zone. For the slots. Today on The Price is Right.
'Every day we shuffling.
Thanks, Sonic. You broke the damn board. Yes, please do, Lumina. Probably like how you're in a different space. Okay. That's Croc. What a load of Croc. Exciting. Okay. Let's see if I come with your warpath. I'm more awake than I was last time I did this. So let's get something going with this. Tis, dagger tis. My sleep schedule is still kind of messed up, but right now I'm raring to go, so making the most of it. Definitely gonna be one of those boards, isn't it? Sure. Kinda goes without saying at this point. Everyone needs to prove that they are the best duelist in Battle City. Actually, shit, this is our third board. Can this be the virtual world? Once a season? Where's Noah at? Coming to troll everyone with Shinata's arc. Checks out. Alright, I was gonna move Fiora's face down and her head. Mission failed. One in the bag. Tails didn't have a lot to lose there. Just fuck it at this point. Right, Tails! See you later, Tails! You think you can keep up with me? Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
was softy in the background. Charles the Fox was cracked the twisty pie. Hey, hold on a minute now. Fucking Pompey. Of course you'd make that kind of joke. Mission failed. It's
moving! Now, boys, don't touch that stuff.
I better review the rules of Sonic Monopoly now.
I'm sure you'll, find these rules are kind of funny, Steven. Thank you. Back to Bomberman Online, I guess. I gave it a test the other, actually, the other day, just to see if AI battles were possible. Alas, Bomberman Online is not the chosen one, and AI battles are not possible. AI only, I mean. So I couldn't use it as background noise. It's too bad. Bomberman Online has some really good gameplay modes. No! Finish. All zero of them! Oops. Next Friday? Yeah, I think I'm gonna squeeze in next Friday. instantly a proper chance to use Mithra. Oof. Meanwhile.
Mode change.
What's up, Lucky? I'll play with you some other time. Wow! Okay, now this is a Bomberman arena. Big. Yeah, we let him down. Oh, that sucks. Oof. Fucking got him, mate. Wow! Space 64. Oof. That does sound like something Knuckles is capable of doing. No clipping. Especially in Sonic Adventure 1. Saving seven. Failure. Mission failed. Fails turn X, S, answer multiple choice. But they have to know, is Tails smarter than a fifth grader? Mission failed. Let he be the hedgehog who cast the first stone? IDK.
Mission complete.
Ooh, accident. They fell into a burning ring of fire. Wang. Yo, the Reaver Pass mad or something? Like, what the hell? I say Reaver Balls, these look like some Mega Man Legend ass structures over here. Lucky I didn't have trouble with that minigame.
No!
Twang. He's almost there. Oh, I'm just using Redream. The latest dev build, I thought, when I last checked. Just booted up and went. No issues. I just found a standard GDI, I think. That's what they called it, right? Yeah, I found a standard GDI. Put them all in the same folder, and then just went. Finally, stone number 3. You can do this, no problem, Tails. You can fly. Ah, see? Ah! Good job, nerd!
Mode change.
Okay, I believe you. What up, Xeranius? You bet it is! Can I take the leg boots off? Oh boy, I love Sonic Underground. This is just Mario Bandstand, but with fucking rock. We'll be right back.
Play Freebird, Big.
Play Firebird. We just did that. You won.
Play His World! That's more appropriate. Do not! Alaska really was the A1 card. His World plays, Kelly just immediately appears. Should be bothered with this because the garter belt will just cover it. Ah, whatever, I'm sticking for detail. Four. There's one more to go. ripped him the fucking top. Man, I love the third stage of Bomberman 64. This is my favorite. After beating Sirius, I'd love to run around and try to get the jewel to get out of here before being absconded by Condor every single time. Wow, a legit draw. All right, we take those. It's your accident. It's just the one unused minigame from the first Mario Party! That's amazing!
Start.
You're a demonic, unfair, rude, and crude. You're telling me it's also a zombie? Hey, it's only truly a zombie if it has same game in it somewhere. Sure is having a party. Not colored gold, normally using the way two art. Like, it looks like an actual gold rather than cloth. He's also a black.
Mode change.
Gone.
Mission complete.
You've got to stop, Unicron.
Mission complete.
Mm-hmm.
What evil invention should I use this time? This is what I'll do to you.
Matt, if it has content for me to continue drawing, then I'll milk it for all it's worth. Aw, oh, shit, another carbuncle. Last one!
Thank you.
Amazing.
Just don't pick the Eggman card and we're out of here. Power is maximum.
Coming apart!
The virtual world is literally collapsing behind them. It's time for everyone to get escaped. No one has made an exit for them. Meanwhile, Kaiba is somewhere going,
fighting Exodia Necros!
It's just Evil Forest!
Where's Big just carrying Vivi then? Okay.
No.
No.
Mission failed.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
Maybe next time.
Whoa. I did it, Sonic!
Yeehaw! You did it! How do we do? Congratulations, Tails, you came in first! Winning the game in the end totally clinched it, though. Tails, the city is flying.